I really don't have a favorite thing from Japan, but what I really love there are the sexy